After divorcing his wife, Emma, Ben moves into the old house where his mother, Amanda, used to live. While moving in, he realizes that some strange things have been happening in his mother's house.
Mom! Mom, where are you? What's that? Is someone up there? Fuck! What the fuck was this? Flashlight, great.
Extraordinary news. Robbers robbed a bank. London bank robbed. Four security. May 22nd, armed robbers robbed a bank. The robbers stole several $100,000. We still don't know the exact amount of the stolen money. The robbers escaped through the old near the bank, where all traces of them are lost. The police and the FBI investigate an old abandoned subway. According to
How disgusting. What happened here? Where are you? Give you a picture of us. Candles burning in our souls. Time has stopped since you're gone. People die young. This is like some kind of puzzle that contains a code. Probably for the door leading to the attic. Mother, is that you? Mom, it's me, Ben. Mom! 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 I give you a picture of us. Candles burning in our souls. Time has stopped since you're gone. People die young. This is like some kind of puzzle that contains a code. Probably for the door leading to the attic. What the hell is this? Fake ventilation? Why?
Thank you. Yeah! 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 Yeah!